All right, here you go, Davis, Dustin, Tyler. Here's the new guys. The very next morning, there they are. They are doing excellent. Just absolutely excellent. They all just ate like crazy last night, and there's the blue snakeskin. Doing great. These guys are doing great. The tiger turquoises are just absolutely gorgeous. And there's my little albino female. There's the little red cover. Can't wait to see what he turns out to be. There's the other tiger turk. And then here's my mama. There's Storm, big girl. Big girl right there. And let's see. Then all those snail eggs on my wood. They're doing awesome. The emperors, cardinals, everything. Emperors are cool. I love them. These guys like swimming up at the top. It's pretty cool. Hey, buddy. And then we'll go right over here. You can see right through the tank. Going to the 75. There's one of the little baby loaches we got from yesterday. They immediately went to the adults. It was pretty cool. They're all hanging out. One adult's in there. I wish they'd come out. They're huge. There's the angels we got from you. They're doing awesome. And let's see. Oh, yeah. Here's my little fairy quarries. What else is back there? Where are you, Jock? There he is. It's my giant betta. He's a Candy Nemo. And he absolutely loves it in his 75-gallon tank. And there's the other little clown loach. He just has a blast in here. Where are you, buddy? Where are you, buddy? There you are. He is such a cool fish. What's up, buddy? What's up, buddy? What's up, handsome man? What's up, guys? What's up, guys? Oops, didn't mean to scare ya. What's up, Jacques? What's up, Jacques? What's up, buddy? And then, man, I wish the... Man, there's the tail of one of the clowns. They're huge. Where's the other? Oh, there. He's inside there. And that is a 7-inch log. So look how big that guy is in there, man. And just look at the tail on this guy. I mean, he's hanging out half that rock. That rock's the size of a softball. Actually, a little bigger. But, yeah. And then, right over here is my little female betta tank. And we pulled our little male gold placket in there. She's a red candy koi. She's a female named Ruby. And then she's a Candy Nemo as well. She'll be bred with Jacques. We named her Sapphire. And then our new addition in here, he is a gold placket. There he is. What's up, buddy? What's up, handsome man? Check him out, man. He is a gorgeous boy. What's up, buddy? The girls dig him. Look at that. They dig him. Look at that. Oh, yeah. Showing off in front of the girls. Yeah, he is. God, he's going to be so freaking awesome when he becomes an adult. He's just a baby right now, but look at him. That is so awesome. All right, guys. One more thing, 5-gallon tank full of our antlers. There's my samurai betta. That's Sam. His name is Sam. And look at all these